Hey guys, this is Scotty Banks. I'm the training manager of Block Professional. I'm here at SHOT Show 2020, and we're going to be discussing the G43X and also the G48. So there's a lot of questions about what is the difference between the two models. So the 43X, it has a 10+1 capacity. The G48 has the same 10+1 capacity. So they share the exact same frames. They share the exact same magazines. The only difference between the two models is the G43X has a shorter sliding barrel, okay? And as you can see, the G48 has a longer sliding barrel. So think of the G48 as a scaled down Glock 19. Same length, same height as the Glock 19. It's just thinner, slimmer and thinner than the Glock 19. So for all the Glock 19 lovers, if you love the Glock 19, this is just like the Glock 19. It's just scaled down. So it's a slimmer, skinnier version of the Glock 19. So another big question we get is, well, hey, Scotty, what is the difference between the Glock 43 and the Glock 43X? So the Glock 43 is a 6+1 round capacity. So it has a shorter grip. Yeah. So the magazines are different. So the magazine for these two models will not fit and work into the Glock 43. So we had to make the magazine slightly larger. So the grip on the 43X and the grip on the G48 is slightly larger. So the magazines are not backwards compatible with the Glock 43.
Perfect. And do you maybe have a retail prices for those two?
I think about $460.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Scotty.